6:05 now, Camden County Police searching for a missing 12-year-old boy who you see right here on your screen. His name is Fahsir Catoe, and he was reported missing last night from his home in East Camden. He was last seen wearing a black Adidas jacket and a white and gray Adidas backpack. If you have any information about where Fahsir may be, please call Camden County Police.